Hey, welcome everyone, I'm Yokoko, and welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga for Nintendo DS. If my voice is weird, I literally just woke up like 5 minutes ago. It's 10:45 in the morning, which means I have to record it right now, and like try to make this episode short to upload it before like 12 AM, which is not gonna happen. Episode 5, Falcon Flight. Led by evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by X-Wing fighter, and as the last rebel transports lift off from the planet, Han Solo with the Millennium Falcon engages Imperial ships above. What? Wait, where is fucking Dagobah or Bespin? Is this another fucking ship level? Wait, I'm so confused. Isn't it supposed to be like Dagobah, then Bespin, then the battle against Vader? What the fuck is this? Wait, is this video leveling? Wow. I could have sworn this was a leveling. What's it called? Return of Jedi. Let me, I need to do all of this again.
I know.
Hold on. Vertical. Control. Oh yeah, this level seems like a fun time to 100%. There's so many things like on each side. Amazing. Anyway, what's everyone saying? Going right now? I just woke up. I died. Oh. So yeah, this episode is gonna be up a little later. And yesterday, I uploaded the actual for the finale. And I realized I never actually played Pico 8, which is funny. I'm not gonna do it 46 episodes playing Pico 8, though. But it is kinda funny that I just realized I never did play that. Okay, respawn. Man, why is this level a thing? Like actually? I genuinely thought it would be like, you know what I said, Bespin, Dagobah, and then like the fight against Vader, but then no. Just one of those levels is just fucking missing. I'm not sure which is it gonna be. All in favor of like another stupid ass shit level that I'm tempted to just call shit level. Can I mini kit somewhere somehow? It's lying there, holy. Maybe I should stop firing if it's lying in the game this much. But I don't really have anything open. It's just the DS mode, my recording setup. So that's it. God, this is so annoying. Whoa. They aren't even giving me any money anymore. That has blue sparkles. I don't know what that means. I thought like the blue sparkles, not sparkles, like blue thingies. Hey. Oh, I sure love having to go back again after each mission. Nay, fucking thanks. Stage 2. Amazing. There isn't anything interesting to talk about right now. This level is just asky. Like every ship level in this game. Man, if people could complain about ship levels in their, you know, LEGO Star Wars, I sure hope none of those people ever play the ship levels in this game. Because holy, holy. Like there is a huge subset of people that are like, the ship levels in the original LEGO Star Wars are the worst thing ever. Because they are boring and they are monotonous. And there isn't any variety, you just hold the ship and hold move the ship forward and hold the fire weapon. That could not be like more cool for these fucking games. Like at least there is something you can do in the original game. Here? No way, Jose. I mean, you can press the fucking buttons, I guess. I can't wait to go back again because he fucking fast bifurcates and then goes into the same spot again. Yay! My microphone is in a very weird spot, and by microphone I mean funny webcam. Oh, I farm again. Back down again. At least farming these things isn't as hard as, or not hard annoying as farming the fucking 88 what the fuck are they called? 80ST? Something like that? I don't know. Did I already get the 3? Yeah. Hey, yeah, the path is telling me to go right, so I'm gonna go left. Combat is so stupid in this game. The bifurcates again. So I'm forced to kind of go here and just check it out. And there's nothing. Good to have wasted my time with that. The idea is to have it be a short episode so I can render it quickly and like upload it quickly as well. I love how dying has absolutely zero consequences in these levels. Since all of your stuff just pile up. I am not sure if that giant hole... No, that's not the main path. It seems like a transition to somewhere. Oh, that it's just... This giant hole looks so fucking menacing and it said nothing. It's like literally just nothing. Why do I have two fucking Ugh. Well, why do I have 2 torpedoes instead of 3? Oh, lucky. To go all the way back to get 1 torpedo because somehow I lost it. My fucking... Ah, I hate ship levels if you cannot tell by now. I also kinda hate recording on a time constraint, but that's another issue altogether. Is this the end of the level? Yeah. Maybe I should have tried to go back and start off the level. I didn't do that. So maybe that's why I missed the extra. There's another another whole section. No. We didn't even have, like, we had the fucking hole. We had the fucking hole where we enter and, like, almost get eaten by the big ass worm asteroid thing, but they just said, hey, remember that cool scene in the movie where they enter the hole and it's like an ambush and they have to escape the fucking giant worm? What about we instead, like, put some buttons around that thing and give you a mini kit and completely ignore this section? This game is something else, for sure. Guys, put the feathers on bottom. Imagine if all my let plays were like this. Oh. Emphasize. Pop. Anyway, normally I would like do a mini game or something, you know, as per usual. Let's just see out of curiosity what the next level is. It should be Bespin, right? Okay, Bespin is just not a real level. What? Wait, hold on. No, right? Bespin and the level, the final, like, Darth Vader battle are not the same level, right? In the original Complete Saga. It's Bespin with, like, the regular crew. And, like, after you beat Bespin, it's... Or no. No, wait. I'm so confused. No, isn't... I think the first level? No, because you should have to end with the battle. Or no, I think you finish Bespin. And after you finish Bespin, you play the Darth Vader battle at Cloud City. And I'm mistaken it because at the end of the Darth Vader battle, you fall down the hole and you get rescued by the gang. Which is like kind of what happens at the end of Cloud City Trap. I don't know. So are they gonna be the same level, or is the battle like in Vader just gonna be completely scrap? I'm not sure. Or maybe this was the name of the level where you play as Luke instead of the gang. I don't know, but we'll see in the next episode. For now, it's 11 AM, which is usually when I upload my video, so I have to render, maybe thumbnail and upload it. Which... Now, if you enjoyed this part, yeah, don't forget to do the usual like, comment and subscribe and follow for more. I was really tempted to just not upload anything today, but I figured better late than never. So, see you in the next one. Bye bye!